Hey guys, John Kerry, 1963 Jag. It's been years, I think, since I put a video up here, but I just wanted to talk a little bit about one of the things that the Jaguar E-Types and maybe other models of Jaguar, as far as I know, these brake level reservoir sensors have a habit of getting saturated, I think is the word, to this cork is just gone beyond the ability to float. It's got so much brake fluid sucked into it. So what I'm about to do, and I've read about many times, but I just thought I'd document it here, is I'm going to take a wine bottle cork and I'm going to replace this little guy with a wine bottle cork. So shouldn't be too complicated, but I just thought I'd throw a little something up here to say hi to everybody and let you know I'm still here. Bye. Okay, so job done. The sensor is back installed, and you can see the little nipple that sticks up on the top. If I press it down, it floats right back up, which is what you want. That's what keeps your lights switched off. So eventually, probably my other one will also fail in the same way, but I'll just wait until it does, and then I'll do the same job. It only took me 10 minutes. So that's all cool. Everything's looking good. Betty's running good. I had her out the other day running around doing some stuff. And I noticed my brake light on, you know, flickering on and off and then kind of going, staying on. And I started looking into why that would happen, and I found out that this is a very common issue. So hope everybody's doing good, and we'll say goodbye from sunny Southern California. It's a beautiful day out here today. Absolutely gorgeous. There's no clouds in the sky at all. Beautiful day. So take care, guys. Bye.